Hi.
Do you like thermal traffic?
Well, what it is... Well, it is, I was in an accident a couple of years ago, and there were no witnesses, so I've got a witness. Simple as.
We just nearly got to the top by centre, so going around there. Some car park would be a good idea to go through a red light, and some people would be a good idea to cross the road.
Yeah.
It's like, don't bother. Like, going through town, it's a road, and you can't get through on your bike.
Yeah. Thing is, up there, literally just now, I've been on my bike, stopped for red light, car behind me never, went up me in sand straight on. It's like, fucking idiots.